If you resent the person, you don't fear their loss. If you love the person, you feel their presence. But if you infatuate them, now you're going to feel their loss. So if you're minimizing yourself to somebody and envying them, and then be also minimizing yourself to somebody who can threateningly take them from you, you're an underdog. And this is a catalyst for you to empower your life and to discover things that you've missed in your life and not aware of in your life.